We're gonna be streaming a friendly against Goodnighthalo. And Goodnighthalo, I believe he is a Division 3 player. And he says that his biggest issue right now is with his passing. He says he tries to pass it and it just doesn't go where he wants it to go. So we're going to see if he's trying to make a pass that's too aggressive, or if he's just being honest and the passes that are very simple are just not going where they want to go. So we're going to see if we can help him out. Now he's Division 2, so he could actually beat me. He could be better than me. So I might learn a thing from him. But we'll see what happens. And there he is. So I'm going to send the invite. And I'm going to wish him some good luck. So Goodnighthalo, you'll hear my commentary in the match about anything you can improve upon or anything that you are doing that's very good, that's working very well. And again, I believe he's anywhere from Division 3 to Division 2, and his biggest issue is passing. So he's running a high-quality team. So he has the only issue, he needs a fullback, a left back. So you definitely need a left back. I'd probably go with Alaba. And that's the only change I would make for your formation. And let's see how the match goes. So again, another 4-3-1-2 matchup, which means I can just play all around him on the sidelines. And that defense there, he's got to press me harder so that I can't cut inside. Let's see if Henderson can get ahead on this ball. He cannot get a header on it, but he's going to get possession back. And instead of going right back into the box, I'm going to look for someone to get open for me. And I guess they blew the whistle. And I'm going to go for a free kick here at the goalie. And the keeper makes a good save. I should have went more towards the corner, which I don't do. So that's a mistake on my part. Good pass there. Another good pass. Okay, three good passes. Okay, so he had three good passes. And then he got a little too aggressive with the passing. And again, Sun's wide open. And Adama's wide open down the sideline. Get this ball back into Henderson. He's not marked in the middle. And unfortunately, the ball doesn't go where I want it to go. But I had possession. And I try to dribble the ball around. Unsuccessfully, but I get it back. Good pass there. Aggressive. That pass is too aggressive. So, Goodnighthalo. When you steal the ball from me, you don't have to rush up the field as soon as you get the ball from me. You could just kind of do what I'm doing here. Get possession, play it around the back line, and then you control how you want to move up the pitch. Bad pass there. This should be a goal. And we get the goal there. So defensively, I don't know if there's anything he could have done there defensively to change that. Okay, so good play there. Good pass there. Good dribbling. Okay, so this is good what he's doing. He's trying to push up. Nothing's open. So he brings the ball back to the back line, waits for something to open up. And this is where you need a left back. So you could see Rudiger, he's not very agile. And again, that's a risky pass. If you're going to do that pass, you got to do a hard ground pass. You can't do a through ball. Otherwise, it's going to take way too long to get there. Bad pass by me there. Good dribble. Now he should pass the ball across the pitch. I would have passed it to the black dot at the very bottom of the screen. And again, he tries getting it right down my throat. Let's see if this ball goes out of bounds. And it does not. Oh, God. We're in trouble. Good dribble. Good dribbling. But he's got to get rid of that ball a little faster. Very good dribbling, though. Oof. Good defensive play there. He goes for the little give and go. Great pass. Get lucky with the block. And then he goes for the outside shot from the box. So I need to calm things down a little bit because he's taking momentum. And I wasn't anticipating him to play so aggressive there. He does. That's not the best pass. Good night. So again, you get the ball from me. Just calm it down. You don't have to rush up the field immediately. Bad defense right there. This should be a goal. And I get lucky there. He is offside by just a little bit. But he does do a good pass and a good finish. So that's a good play. Just unfortunate. And Son is wide open down the line. Let's see if Richarlison can get open. And I can't get the ball to Richarlison. Good pass. That's not a good pass. Clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Now Del Piero. And I try to pass the ball to Del Piero, not to Richarlison there, but it goes in the other direction. And for some reason, he paused, but Fernandinho is tired already. So that's very interesting. I'm curious if maybe I forgot to put fitness on my squad. I hope that I did not forget to do that. But so far, he's playing a good game. His passing has been above average. And I go to ground there. I win the first ball, bounces around. Adam is wide open on the other side. Let's work the sideline. Back it up a little bit. Pass it across. Get over to Son. He goes for the tackles there, and he misses the tackles, and it goes off the post, but going for those tackles there leaves you vulnerable, which allowed me to take the free shot. Joe Gomez knocks his player down. I get a foul there, but ref says go on. Bad pass by me. Bad pass again. And I'm playing a little faster pace than I'd like to right now. That's a great recovery. It looked as though he'd lost it, but and we're already in halftime. So this is super fast half. Let's take a look at his pass accuracy. So both of our pass accuracy is very bad. So Goodnighthalo, you want to aim for 80% pass accuracy. Possession, I'm a little bit higher in possession. But he's had some good scoring attempts in this match, with my keeper making some good saves. And Joe Gomez gets the yellow for taking the player down, I think, in like the 30th minute. So hopefully in the second half, when he does take the ball from me, he doesn't rush it up the pitch immediately. That's a risky pass there. Anytime you lob it to the center of the pitch. And I am hitting the post a lot this match. Risky pass in there, very risky. And again, these the passes that he's making, they're very risky passes that are traveling a far distance to a lot of defenders. Oh, and I'm just offside by a little bit, and Son, I'm offside by a lot, actually. Son doesn't get that shot off. And again, those lobs that are just right in the middle of the pitch, you got to be careful. Bad pass by me there. Okay, good. So he's holding the ball there. Not rushing it. Waiting for something to open up. So this is how you should play. And then, again, he tries to get these passes right in the middle of the pitch where my center midfielder already is. So those are going to be very difficult to make. And this is going to be a long ball to Son. Get it to Richarlison. Cut it in. Oh, good play by Witzel. And again, he rushed it a little too fast up the pitch there. I'm able to get possession back. Get it to Del Piero. Get over to Adama. And it was a little slower than I wanted it to get to Henderson. And again, he's just kind of, he gets the ball from me, and he rushes right up the pitch too quickly. So, Goodnighthalo, when you're playing, you don't need to go up the pitch as soon as possible. You have time. He goes for the tackle there, misses the tackle, and he blocks the shot from Del Piero. And I'm going to take this shot with Fernandinho, and I take a top in. So right there, when I get the rebound, instead of getting nervous, I just pass it off to the next player. Nobody in front of him to block the shot, so I take the shot, and it goes into the back of the net. So right here, he should pass it to the sideline to Rudiger. He goes to the middle. He gets a little fancy. Ooh, he completes that pass. It's a nice fancy play right there. And I'm just going to keep guarding these passing lanes with Henderson. And he loses the ball. And see, when I take possession back, I don't rush it up the pitch. I wait for an open person. And then I push it up the pitch. He makes an aggressive tackle there, which pays off. Steals the ball from me. And that right there is not the best pass by him. Oof, that's a risky pass that I just made that wasn't a smart one. He can cross the field. Perfect pass right there. So he should be crossing the pitch right now. Instead of going right up the middle, he can use the sidelines a little bit. And he's pressing me pretty good at the moment. Adama's wide open all the way on the other side.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
And let's see if we can get this ball to Adama. He's going to push it to Del Piero. Ooh, Witzel is like one of the best CDMs. Probably, if not the best CDM right now. I try to get too fancy there with the dribbling. Again, I'm just waiting for something to open up.
Gomez.
Fernandinho can't hold on to that ball. Yeah, but we get possession back.
Fernandinho really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Richarlison Bad pass there by Mita Richarlison. Dangerous pass there by him. We're going to go for the shot. Oof, bad shot. Bad decision by me right there.
Well, collective groans right there in the stadium. And some looks of disgust from teammates. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
And I try to get a through ball there to Del Piero, but he's not making the run. And then just not the best pass by him there.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
I'm going to guard this passing lane right here to Witzel.
Hakimi.
I'm going to guard this player here.
Royce.
He should now pass it to the fullback. He's going to go up the middle.
Oh, good skill. Just to lift the
ball. Okay, he's got a great opportunity here. Can he turn it?
Looking for goal now.
He turns it. Gets a rocket of a shot, and he goes near post with it. Which is going to be difficult to score near post because the goalie's already standing near post. Let's see how his corner kick goes. And he takes a very hard corner kick. I get risky there trying to get the ball to Richarlison on a counter attack. I fail. And Del Piero is too weak to hold onto that ball. Risky pass. I'm able to take it back.
Henderson.
And the ref blows the whistle.
And there's the last blast.
So it was a
on the
pretty
today.
Fast tempo match. When the match is fast, usually leads to not the best passing. We'll take a look at the final stats. So both of us just did not have good pass accuracy. He actually had better pass accuracy than me. I'm going to ask him if he wants another rematch. But I didn't play my best that game. A lot of my passing, I don't play very good when the tempo is very fast like that. So you can see that my pass accuracy was way below my normal pass accuracy. But shots on target, he did get some chances. Got one really good chance in the box. But the match finished 2-0. And he said he's okay with another rematch, so we will put Fitness on the squad. And we'll send him another invite. And we'll see how this match goes. Yeah, we're just waiting for him to join. And we'll see how this match goes this time. He'll go with the black kit, he'll go with the yellow kit. It doesn't bother me as long as it's got no red on it. So again, he's got the team. He's got a quality team. I would definitely change the fullback. And I might put Neuer in that.
Well, by 3 points.
Now, other than that, you don't really need to change much.
Six with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Good pass there. Another good pass. And then that last pass, so his build-up in the middle is good. It's his passing in the final third. It's too aggressive. It's, you know, those passes Oh, and this is a good play. But he gets unlucky there, and the ball bounces off the player's foot. Son is wide open. I'm going to tell Robertson to overlap. And let's see if you get into Richarlison. And that's dangerous right there. Another dangerous pass. So when you're trying to get the ball out of the box, just clear the ball. Just lob it into the stands. Don't try to ground pass it. Just kick that ball all the way out of bounds. So he's paused the match again. Maybe he's switching his formation and game. I'm going to wait for him to be ready. And I'm drinking some water, so if you hear that noise, it's... I just went on a 40-mile bike ride today, and I am thirsty. So there, not a good pass. And Henderson got a little lost right there. I don't know what Henderson was doing. Great work by the goalkeeper. Amazing save by De Gea. And here you can see Rudiger is just kind of getting exposed due to his agility. Hit that into Del Piero. Finesse shot with the outside foot trait. And a great save there. We got a bouncy ball here. Can Gomez get to it? Oh, great play by Witzel. Yeah, Witzel is kind of like, you don't even have to control him. He'll just play the defense for you. And Richarlison can't handle the pass, unfortunately. Okay, so that's a good pass by him. Now he should... Oof, I didn't see that one. That's a good pass. So we have a good build-up here. This is good build-up. It gets spoiled at the end right there. And a great play by Sul there, as he's able to take it away and then force me to kind of kick it out of bounds. So good defending there. Get this to Son. Get this to Del Piero. Del, come on, Son. Got to be quicker than that. He should. I wouldn't have went that way. I would have did a through ball towards the player that was below him. And now Haaland is on that breakaway, and he gets unlucky with the finish. I don't know if he took it with the weak foot or with the strong foot. I do know he has a 3-star weak foot. And Henderson is open, but Henderson is too slow to get the shot off. And Leno comes out of the net. He should now lob it across the pitch. See, right there. Next time you do that, lob it to your other fullback. So lob it from one fullback to the other fullback. And Del Piero takes the shot. The center back gets a foot on it. It bounces around and loses its power as it goes to the net. So that's a good pass right there. You should kind of do that all the time. When you're at the back line, it's the safest pass to do. This is a dangerous pass. And that's another dangerous pass. Del Piero wins the header over Rudiger. Very good cutback, but I had too many defenders swarming him. And now Adama is wide open. And Fernandinho takes that with his weak foot off balance, and it goes completely wide. So even though he's got a far star weak foot, he's off balance. It's not going to go where you want it to go. And his passing right now is good. He should have went to the fullback there, who was on the outside by the sideline. And I guess he was holding down the tackle button, so he took a shot as soon as he took the ball from me. Del Piero couldn't hold on to that ball.
Marco Reus.
Good dribble around me.
Keeps it going.
Good passing. This is a goal. That's good passing. He deserved the goal there. Very good passing all around. So that's a good build-up play right there. Zambrotta, what are you doing? What's that pass? This is dangerous play by him. Get rid of that ball quickly. And I tried to get that ball on his right foot, as he can't shoot with his left foot.
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
That's a gift for them. It's an
and that is a... Leno scores an own goal. He's a goalie. How could it be an own goal? Little bit of luck there. I just basically take a full wind-up. I was hoping for the goalie to just parry it away so I could take another corner kick. Very unlucky there. Don't really count that as a goal. So I think the score is still 0-0. But you can see this game. Goodnighthalo, look at the pass accuracy that we both have. 88% to 86%. So this is what you want. I'm going to tell you, if you get a lot of games with 52% possession and a pass accuracy like that, you know, you're going to be winning those matches, or at least competing to a level where you almost won the match. It's going to be a close game, always. So, Goodnighthalo, when you watch this match again, watch the second match. Oh, I get bad with my passing there. I get lucky.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Del Piero is open. Get it to Richarlison. Oh, come on. Del Piero, with that pass. What are you doing? Terrible pass by me. I had the wide open net for Richarlison, and I just beamed that ball. He has the open pitch on the other side of the pitch. See the yellow guy at the top of the screen? He could have passed it to him. Remember, when you're playing, use your radar at the bottom of the map. And so I'm using my radar, and I'm passing it to Son, because I see he's wide open. And Witzel loses possession. One thing I need to work on is when I have the ball in the box, I make too many moves that lead to nothing. Here's where he's got to make a good pass. So good passing, very good passing. Take the shot. Oh, no. Good dribbling. This is perfect what he's doing right now. He's picking and prodding and waiting for an opening. And he gets unlucky there. With perfect playing there. Picking, prodding. And Son, Witzel. And Henderson is open in the box. So, unfortunately, he was picking and prodding at the top of my box, which he's supposed to do. And it led to a counterattack. I don't know if he changed to a more aggressive play style, maybe telling them to go attacking or ultra attacking. Good pass there. And then again, so his passing, it's a little too aggressive, his passing. You need a little bit more build up before you can go for that final killer pass. Using my map at the bottom, I can see he's open. Son can't hold onto the ball. I go to ground for the tackle. I got to guard number 12 or 17, whoever that is. And he should shoot this. Oh, you got to shoot that ball.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Bad pass by me there. Robertson open on the other side. Adam is wide open on my other sideline. Get it to Del Piero, who can't hold on to it.
Have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
He goes to the ground there. Now I have all the time in the world to kind of just pick and prod. Get it to Del Piero. I get tripped up. And I'm going to get a free kick in a dangerous area. He's going to guard the line with this player. And ball goes flying. Can't beat the wall. Adama's wide open.
Now, Del Piero. Shot from...
And I do a little give and go right there. Hitting the L and pass. Del Piero passes it off to Richarlison, who then does a through ball to Del Piero. And I just take the easy goal. And there he just, he tries to press it up the pitch too quickly, right off kickoff. And I hit the post, get the lucky rebound, and Del Piero is there to finish it off. So I take a good shot, powerful shot at the post. Get a rebound, nothing you can do there, just kind of unlucky. Call it pause. Maybe he's changing some players up. I'm going to put in Immobile. And we're going to put in Barella for Henderson.
Leading from the front. A strike from the skipper. Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment.
So his first half, this match was very good. His first half was very good. And I feel like maybe once I scored a goal or two, it kind of put some pressure on him. I know it's difficult when someone goes up 2-0 to kind of stay calm. You kind of feel like you have to rush everything.
Axel Witzel. That will help ease the pressure.
Right there, I would have held the ball a little bit longer with Witzel. Instead of going for that pass, I would have held it a little longer, waited for a defender to approach me, and then pass it off.
Axel Witzel.
And again, he's just dangerous there. And Barella takes a shot, gets blocked. Oh, bad pass there. I tried to get it to Barella at the top of the box. Didn't aim properly. He goes for the fancy move. And Immobile is going for a run. Immobile gets blocked. I got to start learning to do more low-driven shots. So low-driven is L plus R. Whenever you're one-on-one with keeper, you always want to do L plus R and shoot. It'll go under the goalkeeper. And I say all the time that I need to do it, and I just never do it.
The losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time. And to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref.
Good slide tackle there. He takes the risky slide tackle, but it pays off as he's able to deflect the ball away. And those passes that he keeps trying, I notice he keeps trying the same passes to Haaland. They're just not going to work when there's two center backs guarding the player. Because if one center back doesn't get it, the other one will. And right there, I settle the ball. And after settling it, I take a finesse shot to kind of curl it around the keeper. It's like you get on a strong foot. But the match at the first half, it was very close. First half match. So unfortunately, the second half got out of control. But we'll take a look at the stats. So again, his pass accuracy was 85%. So he had good passing this match. Just the passing at the final third, he got too aggressive. He tried to go right to the striker when there's not enough players up the pitch to assist. And if the striker's all by himself, there's two center backs guarding one striker, he's going to intercept it every time. So you can't just rush your passing. Work it up the pitch. Don't sprint. I noticed he was sprinting a lot. As soon as his cam got the ball or one of his center midfielders got the ball, he would sprint towards the cam and pass it to the cam. So again, you got to hold off on the sprint. But a little less sprinting, a little bit more composure in the game. And it'll lead to a closer matchup. So we're going to cut the stream here. I have a friendly now against another opponent. Good matches, though. Goodnighthalo. I hope to see you improve. I hope to see you in Division 1 sometime soon.